People from across the city gathered on Easter Sunday as observed by the Ethiopian Orthodox Church. Their devotions are all for one person, a saint with red lesions all over his body. The marks are a symptom of leprosy. Gebre Christos is a very unusual saint, a saint with leprosy. Once the crown prince of the Ottoman Empire, Gebre ended his days with leprosy. At the time of his burial, people who touched his body were cured of illness. A legend sprang up that touching his wounds could cure any disease. Beside the church stands Ethiopia's largest leprosarium. Mr. Yohei Sasakawa, the WHO's Leprosy Elimination Ambassador. The leprosarium is the first stop on his itinerary. Ethiopia has already eliminated leprosy. So the leprosarium accepts patients from all over Africa. Ethiopia plays a central role in treating leprosy in Africa.
よかったね、病院。世界一の病院ですからね。すぐ良くなりますからね。あんまり心配しなくてもいい。Yes.
Mr. Sasakawa is eager to visit the office of a group for people affected by leprosy, which is on the premises.
Hello, madam.
How are you?
Thank you.
The Ethiopian National Association of Persons Affected by Leprosy, or ENAPAL. The Nippon Foundation and ENAPAL have worked together for around 20 years. As a longtime supporter, Mr. Sasakawa is given a warm welcome and a gift. ENAPAL has 66 regional branches. Branch leaders gather for the annual general meeting. Some travel by bus for over 3 days to attend. Today, all the branches are working together to provide job assistance to leprosy-affected people with nowhere to work.
Konnichiwa. Salam.
Salam.
サラーム。こんにちは、サラーム、お邪魔します。
Anupal runs this embroidery workshop.
Yes.
こんにちは。
Hi.
お話聞きに来ました。
Ms. Buluk Negatu is Anupal's former chairman. She set up this workshop in 2001. The workshop has a striking feature. The people working the looms are not affected by leprosy. The enterprise provides job assistance for the non-affected as well. Having the affected and non-affected work alongside each other helped to change attitudes. That was Buluk's goal.
አካል ጉዳት ስላለብን ብቻ መሳቅ መሸማቀቅ የለብንም። እነዚህ እነዚህን ሁሉ ያው እንትን ብለን አቻችለን አቻችለን በቃ እንችላለን የሚለው ነገ እናድጋለን። ነገስ ጋር የተጠቂዎች ራሳቸውን ችለው እንደማንኛውም ህብረተሰብ እኩል እስኪመጣ ድረስ ይሄ ጥረታችን አያቋርጥም። ስለነበረ ይሄን መድሎና መገለል እኛ ደግሞ መቅረፍ አለብን። ለሚቀጥለው ትውልድ ታሪክ እንዲሆን ነው ይሄ በቃ ነበር እንዲባል እንጂ ለሚቀጥለው ትውልድ ይሄ ድህነት እና መድሎና መገለል እንዳይከሰት ነው የምንታገለው። ምክንያቱም
Settlements of leprosy-affected people dot the area around the hospital and the Anupal office. Zenebework Settlement. With over 15,000 residents, it's the world's biggest settlement for people affected by leprosy. Buluk and Anupal have made great strides in changing the awareness of neighboring residents. Today, the leprosy affected live among the general public in Zenebework. The word settlement itself is a sign of changing attitudes. Villages for the leprosy affected were once called colonies, but Ethiopia has banned the use of this word as discriminatory. They are now called settlements.
Konnichiwa.
There seems to be no boundary between the leprosy affected and the general public.
その、ハンセン病じゃない人との差別も区別もないところですね、ここは。
እንበላለን፣ እንጠጣለን። ያው አመት በዓል ባህላችን ነው፣ እንደሰታለን።
Okay, we live together, we eat together, okay?
እዚህ ያው አንድ ላይ ተቀላቅሎ ነው የሚኖሩት። ተጠቂዎችና ተጠቁት ተቀላቅሎ በአንድ ላይ ነው የሚኖሩት።
すごいですね。言ってることはごもっともだけど、それができるところって少ないんだよって言いたくなる。そう、多分一緒に働いてれば、そして一緒に住んでれば、そして知識も一緒に得られれば、差別とかっていうのは生まれないんでしょうけど、環境って大きいですね。
Anupal has set up systems that allow people affected by leprosy to hold jobs and become independent. Microcredit, or very small loans. People affected by leprosy who are poor and cannot work can apply to Enepal for small loans. They can use this money to set up businesses and rebuild their lives. Shashamene has one of the highest populations of people affected by leprosy. At one time, nearly all the affected survived by begging. But today, the microcredit provided by Enepal has allowed many of them to return to a normal life. Each person affected by leprosy can borrow between 100 to 200 US dollars each time. Despite the name microcredit, for those living in poverty, this is a large sum, equivalent to a year's income.
Kaza, Bidrinus Varanabara, Bidr, Yisara, and the Zikalfata, Vignale, Tavia, Kaza, Nasubur Drivasatin, Gazichi, only in Tempata Oscano, Kazita Shalidamo, Kaft, the Telayu, Shal Walker.
What he's saying is,
I don't like it, okay? I never have been a beggar and I will not be.
And how did you survive then?
I'm always working. If I do, I'm...
Former patient, Ms. Mulu Dadie. In 2002, she used microcredit to set up a brewery.
Her name is Mulu. Mulu-san.
Yes. Mulu-san. よろしくお願いします. こんなにたくさんは大丈夫だけど. でもすごい. 面白い、美味しい。美味しい。美味しい。すごく美味しい。
Since receiving her loan, she has more than quadrupled her income. Today, she's doing well enough to employ part-time workers. This is her home.
お邪魔します。すごい。すごい。テレビとか棚とかものすごい綺麗。10 years ago,
Mulu lost her husband to leprosy. Since then, she has been raising 4 children on her own. She learned about microcredit from her oldest son, Tamezgen. She quickly made her way to the Enepal office.
No, I don't frighten.
Mm-hmm.
አዎ ለምንድን ነው የሰንኩት? አንደኛ ስራውን ድሮን እንሰራለች። ይሄን ነገር ስራ ደሞ የግድ ዛኔ አሁን 8 ቦታ እንደነበር አይደለም ሁለት ቦታ ነው እንደነበረውና ይሄን ነገር ኢንክሪዝ ማድረግ እንዳለባት አንደርስታንድ አደረኩኝ። ስለዚህ ለዚህ ነገር ደሞ የተሻለ አማራጭ ምን የሚችለው የብድር ተጠቃሚ ሆኖ ይሄን ቁጥር ማሳደግ ነው። በተመሳሳይ ሰዓት ውስጥ ነው የምትሆነው 8ን ብትድ 2ን ብትድ ስራው ያው አድካሚ ነው። ስለዚህ በአንዴ እንደዚህ እንድትሰራ ሊያስተርግ ይችላል የሚል ስሜት ነው።
ከሱ ያነስተ ደሞ እንጨት ያቀርብልኛል እሱ በሚሄደው ጊዜ ውሃ በደንዎቹ ያቀርብልኛል። በዛም ጊዜ ነው እቺን ተየተንጨረጨረን ያለን የነበረው በዛን ምድሜ ነው ከዚህም ፊት ነው እንደዚህም ያ
Today, about 80% of the leprosy affected in Shashamene who took out loans have returned to ordinary life. Innapal's microcredit helps rebuild lives crushed by poverty, and it supports independence. But not all settlements have the same success stories. A 5-hour drive from the capital of Addis Ababa is a settlement in central Ethiopia. This region used to be jungle. People affected by leprosy were forced to move here because of discrimination in their former villages. They spent 10 years making the land habitable.
እባቡን ጠባቂ አለ እዚህ ስናቃጥል እባቡ እንደዚህ የቆመ እንደሆነ ጠባቂ ሁለት ሶስት ቆሞ ነው ያንን እባብ ወደኛ ተመጣ ያን ያቆም ሁላ ይቀጠቅጠው ያንን ስንት ተዋግተናል ተው ምንም አይወሩ
They cut down the jungle and built farmland. They eked out an existence on subsistence-level farms. But things changed suddenly after 2000. The government noticed the region's fertility and took the land, selling it to foreign companies. Even though they developed the farmland themselves, today the leprosy affected are not even allowed to set foot on it.
Sugoi, ua kōdai da.
Yo, masrat inchilalen. Uham alle, uha zimbulo tikim saysa zimbulo mifaso, maretu gun bado no masrat inchilalen. Neger gin
なんか全部奪われたっていうその惨状を聞くと言葉を失うんですけどこの景色を見てどういう気持ちになるんですか？
ከዚ የበለጠ ቢሰራ ነው ደሞ ከዚ የበለጠ አረንጓዴ ሲሆን ከዚ የበለጠ ትረኪ ነበር ያምር ነበር እንደውም አሁን ደረቅ አፈር ነው ያየሽው።
አዎ ከዚ ቀደም ከብዙ አመታት በፊት ከአንድ ከስድስት ከሰባት ከስምንት አመት በፊት ተሞክሮ ነበር ዛ ወንዝ ጋር እንዲሁ ካልታረሰን በቆሎ እንድትቀል ብሎ ሞክሮ የተወሰኑ ሰዎች እነሱን አስከለከላቸው።
With their land stolen from them, people no longer have an appetite for work. They are extremely impoverished. In Nepal, ask the Nippon Foundation for support in addressing this state of affairs. In 2002, the Nippon Foundation provided funds to begin microcredit loans here. But it hasn't had results. Despair has sapped residents of their will to work. Mr. Sasakawa talks to a microcredit user.
This
is a seed of onion.
Onion? I see.
Mr. Mekonen Tazazu runs a farm. The fields used to belong to the villagers. He used funds from Enipal to rent them back from the foreign firm. But few people work in the way that Mekonen does.
May I come in?
Please welcome.
Mr. Demitufa, unemployed, he's withdrawn into his home.
Yes, I would like to work. Okay, I don't have any capital to work. I would like to lease a land like Mr. Mekonen.
でそのエナパルのこの支部ではこういう人まではお金が十分に回らないんですか?
With no work, Demi has no current income. The risk of being unable to pay back a loan is stopping him from moving forward.
でも借りた方がいいんじゃないの?だってチャンスだから。あなたさっきね、一生懸命働きたいって言ってるから、働けば返せますよ。
So if he's working, he has a will to work, and if he starts working.
だって分からないことあればこういう 成功した人の話を聞いてね、参考にすればいいわけだからね。
Because if he starts to work and don't come to some question.
まずな、これ一歩こう出なきゃ、前にな。ありがとう、ありがとう。厳しかったですね。厳しいっていうか、できるでしょうってなんか励ましてる感じでしたね。
一歩踏み出さなきゃ、人間は。一歩前に懸命に努力していったら、それなりに道って開けるんだよね。だから夢と希望を持って努力しなきゃいけない。彼らに自分たちにも可能性があるんだと、やらなきゃいけないんだと、できるんだと、そういう気持ちにさせることが大事だよね。
At the end of his visit, Mr. Sasakawa addresses the residents who have come to hear him speak.
皆さん方にもね、幸せな生活をしていく権利があるんですよ。夢と希望を失わないということが一番大切なことです。決して諦めてはいけません。皆さん方の夢や希望を実現するように一緒に努力をしましょう。
Take that first step towards rebuilding your lives. Developing a new mindset can change the future.
考えを変えるっていうことが解決に一歩近づくことなのかなと。 人の考えを変えるって大変なことですもんね。
Mulu runs a brewery with a microcredit from Enapal. Her son, Tameskin, is now a student volunteer at Enapal. Many people affected by leprosy in the area lack the willpower to leave their homes, having been shunned by their families and society for so long. Tameskin visits each of them, encouraging them to step outside.
ይህንን ነገር ደግሞ ያሰብነው ቅድም ትላንትና እንዳነሳናቸው ይህ ብቸኝነት አንድ ላይ መኖር ለእነሱ አሁን አንድ ካፍቴሪያ እንደሰራ ነው የምንቆጥረው እኛ መጀመሪያ ላይ ይህንን ኮፊ ሴርሞኒ ስናዘጋጅ ይህንን ችግር ለመቅረፍ ነበር ይሄ ብቸኝነቱ ምናምን ነገሮችን ለመቅረፍ ነው መጀመሪያ ላይ ስንጀምረው እኛም የተሳካ ይሆናል ብለን አላሰብንም አሁን ግን ቀኑ ደረሰ ወይ ሰዓቱ ደረሰ ነው 9 ሰዓት ነው የምንጀምረው ከ9 እስከ 11 ነው ሰዓቱ ደረሰ ወይ ነው በጉጉት ነው የሚጠብቁት
That first step is different for everyone. But no matter how insignificant it may seem, it is a vital step to take. Slowly but surely, people are moving forward on the path to the future, one step at a time.
ありがとうございました。お邪魔しました。